Okay, guys, back again here. And today we're going to learn how to program Placenta into Kodi. So I have a freshly installed version of Kodi here. Absolutely nothing on it. Nothing at all. So the first thing you're going to want to do is to install the repository for any movie app, but this one is for Placenta specifically. What we're going to do is we're going to click the gear, go to File Manager. Now we're going to add source. So add source, add the URL. We're going to type in HTTP. /repo. YZ. I will put this in the description so you can copy and paste. Okay, MrBlamo XYZ. Okay. Now you want to give it a name. Say dot Blamo. Press OK. And then OK again. And there it is. And now we're going to go back to the main screen, back to the front. We're going to click on add-ons. We're going to go to this box up here. And then we're going to go to install from zip file. Zip file. Now this is going to pop up. It will always pop up in a fresh installation of Kodi. Simply go to settings, click this over to allow, say yes, or allowing third party. Nothing to worry about, totally normal. Okay, now we can install from zip file. Go to the Blamo directory we just made, and we're going to install Blamo. Got a few seconds, there it is, add on install. Now we're going to go to install from repository, and we're going to see Blamo is here now. I'm going to click into Blamo, go down to video add-ons, and this is all the video add-ons in Blamo. So what we're going to install is first Placenta, right there for you. We also have Sportsdevil in here. Sportsdevil is an excellent app for live sports. So we'll wait till all this stuff finishes here. Everything is installing, everything is updating. Beautiful, beautiful. All the dependencies, resolve URL. URL resolvers are very important for these movie scraper apps. Without the URL resolvers, the apps would not be able to find links. So there you go. We will also install Sportsdevil, just because we're here. This repository is full of great apps. So next, now I'm installing all of the dependencies for Sportsdevil. And we also have F4M Tester. I recommend picking that up if you're going to run Sportsdevil. Just another dependency it will need to run. And we also have Neptune Rising. Neptune Rising is another great movie scraper as well. Similar to Placenta, these are all scraper apps similar to Exodus. I'm going to install the Universal Scrapers. Beautiful. All right. We got Neptune Rising, the F4M Tester, Placenta, and Sportsdevil. Pretty key. So now you can watch movies, you can watch TV full seasons, watch live sports. Going through the program add-ons here, you have lots of options to choose from. Music add-ons. This is actually a really good app. Spotify is here. It's up to you. Go through it. Add-on repositories. And we do have other repositories we can download. It did automatically throw in the Universal Scrapers repository, which is great. We do have another repository for more scrapers right here. So we're going to grab the scrapers out of his repository. Android Boy is another good repository, so we will install that repo while we're here as well. We'll go back again, see there's Android Boy repository. You can go through it, to each their own. A lot of these all-in-one add-ons are pretty cool. Some of them have 4K content. It's up to you what you're looking for. But we're just going to go with the basics today. Keep it easier for you guys. Here's some more legitimate apps. And now we'll back up. We'll go back to the main screen. Now in the video add-ons, we have our add-ons that we just installed. Placenta, Sportsdevil, Neptune Rising. You click into add-ons, and then video add-ons one more time. You can see our apps right here. If you press over to the side menu, so press over to the left, the side menu will pop up. And just hit select on view type to change it to the thumbnails. Then you can just view them like that. Going back to the main screen, you'll see the videos last, or the applications last touched will drive onto the front page. If you're basic like me and you just want to watch movies, you don't want to use Kodi for anything else, you can get rid of all this stuff. You don't have to program all this stuff. You can just hit the gear, go into skin settings, main menu items. We can just turn them off. We can just hide them. I don't like things looking busy. I want things looking simple. I just want to turn on Kodi, find my movie app, open it really quickly, and just be done. So just a way to clean up your home screen. You open Kodi, boom, it just opens like this. You don't have to fumble around in here. You just go right to the app, whatever you want, and it's done. You don't have to worry about it. And that's it. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the channel.